This is Maths video for grade 2. Today we are going to see the next topic. What is the topic name? Jugs and mugs. In the lesson, we are going to learn about measurement of capacity. Measurement of capacity. Measurement of capacity is nothing about liters to measure the quantity of liquid. Capacity means to measure the quantity of liquid in milliliters and liters. To measure the quantity of liquid in milliliters and liters. Milliliters we have to denote as small m and small n, like ml. We denoted the milliliter into ml. Next, liter we have to written in L. We denoted as L. Milliliter means ml and liter means L. To measure the small quantity, we use the milliliter. To measure the small quantity, we use the milliliter. Did you see milk packets? They have written 200 ml. And in juice bottle also, they have written 250 ml. 750 ml. That is small quantity. Small quantity we have to represent in ml. Next, large quantity we have to denote it as liter. Large, to measure the large quantity, we want to write liters. 1 liter of water, 1 liter of water, oil. We have to measure the large quantity is in liters. Now, open your book. I briefly explain about this lesson.
Now, open your book to the page number 47. Page number 47. What is the topic name? Jugs and mugs. Jugs and mugs. Make and enjoy a lemon drink. Make and enjoy a lemon drink. Do you like lemon drink? Yes, everyone will like a lemon drink. You will need, for making a lemon drink, what we need? We need lemon, a pinch of salt, 1 spoon of sugar and 1 glass of water. What are the things we need? Half a lemon, a pinch of salt, 1 spoon of sugar and 1 glass of water. Next, we are going to learn how to make it the lemon juice. How to make a lemon juice or lemon drink. First, we want to take the 1 glass of water. Next, you just squeeze the half lemon. Squeeze the half lemon. Next, what we want to do? You have to add the pinch of salt. Add the pinch of salt. Next, with that you have to add up 1 spoon of sugar. 1 spoon of sugar. Next, stir the water, the salt and the sugar, it dissolves in water. Now the lemon drink is ready to drink. Next, guess and then find out. How many drops of lemon juice do you get from a half a lemon? How many drops of lemon juice do you get from a half a lemon? How many drops we can get? We can get 8 or 9 drops. In a half a lemon, we can get lemon juice 8 or 9 drops from a half a lemon. Next, how many drops of lemon juice do you get from full lemon? How many drops of lemon juice do you get from a full lemon? That is 16 or 17 drops we can get from the full lemon. Next, how many drops of a lemon juice fill in 1 spoon? How many drops of a lemon juice fill in 1 spoon? Yes, it may be 11 or 12 drops. Yes, how many drops of a lemon juice fill in 1 spoon? 11 or 12 drops. These answers will vary according to the size of the lemon. According to the size of the lemon and the size of the spoon. Enjoy your lemon drink. You also prepare the lemon drink at your home and give it your parents. Next, turn the page. For making 6 glasses of lemon drink, how many lemons will you need? Listen here. For 1 glass of water, how many lemon we need? We need half a lemon. But what they ask for making a 6 glass. 6 glass means how many lemons will you need? We need 3 lemons. Next, how many spoons of sugar will you take? For 1 glass of lemon water, lemon drink, we need 1 spoon of sugar. For 6 glass means 6 into 1, that is equal to 6. 6 1 is 6, that is multiplication. We need 6 spoons. 6 spoons of sugar. Next, lemon drink stall at village fair. There is a fair in Chaitra's village. Fair means like a exhibition. Chaitra's and Nazim and Anish. How many of them? Chaitra, Nazim, Anish want to put up a stall to sell a lemon drink. They 3 members want to put up a stall to sell a lemon drink. They make a bucket full of lemon drink. This is their stall. They make a bucket full of lemon drink. They use 2 different sizes of glasses. One is big and another one is small. They use different sizes of glasses. Now look at here. We sell 1 small glass for ₹5. See, 1 small glass of lemon drink is ₹5. Next, let us sell 1 big glass for ₹10. Anish said, let us sell 1 big glass for ₹10. And Nazim said, okay. What they have written? Lemon drink, thanda thanda, cool. Small glass for ₹5 and big glass for ₹10. Anish got a jug. Now Anish got one jug. Do you think it is easier to pour into a glass from a jug than the bucket? Now I am explaining in Tamil. This is a bucket. Bucket la irundha nama glass la utrudhu romba kashtam. But if we have a jug, we have to pour the lemon drink into the glass. It is easier. So here you write, yes, it is easier to pour into a glass from a jug than the bucket. Next, Nazim found that two big glasses fill the one jug. Nazim found in one jug filled with two big glasses. One jug that is equal to two big glasses. Okay. Next, Shabanam wants to buy a one jug full of lemon drink. Shabanam wants to buy a one jug full of lemon drink. How much does she need to pay? How much does she need to pay? Already I said one jug is equal to two big glasses. One big glasses is rupees 10. For two big glass means 2 into 10. That is multiplication. 2 multiply 10. 2 tens are 20. 2 tens are 20. So how much does she need to pay? She need to pay rupees 20. Next, Chaitra found that two small glasses fill one big glasses. See, one big glass is equal to two small glasses. Okay. Next, how many small glasses of lemon drink will fill in a one jug? Already I said one jug is equal to two big glasses. So here two big glasses, for one big glasses, two small glasses we need. Here for two big glass means how many small glasses we want to multiply with 2. 2 twos are 4. So totally how many small glasses of lemon drink will fill in a one jug? 4 glasses. Next, how many small glasses will fill the half of the jug? How many small glasses will fill the half of the jug? 2 small glasses. Why? For full jug, we need 4 glasses. For half jug means we need only 2 glasses. Next, fun in filling vessels. Find out how many cups of water will fill your water bottle. At your home, first you take one small cup. Next, you take your water bottle. Find out how many cups of water will fill your water bottle. You have to find out that how many cups to fill the water bottle. First guess and then try it out. First guess and then try it out. First you have to approximately guess the answer. Now I am going to guess this answer for this water bottle. We need 4 cups of water to fill this water bottle. Next, you have to pour the 4 cups of water into the water bottle. Then you check your answer whether it is correct or not. Now fill a different bottle with the same cup. Now you have to take a different water bottle, 2 liter water bottle and half a liter water bottle. Which bottle holds less water? Which bottle holds less water? And try it with another bottle. Which bottle holds the least water? Which bottle holds the least water? You have to write which bottle holds the less water and which bottle holds the least water. You have to try it in your home. Thank you, students.